Oh boy, look at the size of this list. Another Christmas coming fast, and I don't know what to do. It's like a Christmas nightmare, deja vu. All these toys to make go Mrs. Claus, to keep them singing Christmas songs. But we can't do it all, just me and you. So I've got this plan to make life easier. I think I might have found a way that we can get some help this year. So let's get a bunch of midgets, bring them to the North Pole, make them all slaves up here. We'll be filling lots of wishes, they will be our bitches, and we'll decide what they wear. And we'll have help, it'll be swell, sure they'll be in their own personal hell. With curly little shoes with a bell, and we'll call them elves. They can shovel snow for us, and cook and clean up too. There's nothing that those little hands can't do. They'll do their chores, they'll never speak. They'll work an 80-hour week to make sure every Christmas wish comes true. Sounds so crazy, slavery and Christmas shouldn't mix, but think of all those midget gifts. So let's get a bunch of midgets, bring them to the North Pole, make them all slaves up here. We'll be filling lots of wishes, they will be our bitches, and we'll decide what they wear. When we have help, it'll be swell, sure they'll be in their own personal hell. We'll be fine as long as we don't tell that we got elves. Oh, won't you come with me on a midget napping spree? We'll drive around the country grabbing every little guy we see. Then we'll lean back and just relax, 'cause we'll get a bunch of midgets, bring them to the North Pole, make them all slaves up here. We'll be filling lots of wishes, they will be our bitches, and we'll decide what they wear. And we'll have help, it'll be swell, sure they'll be in their own personal hell. Rumor has it midgets smell,